with us, Lord, and guide the way through this and every coming day, that in your Spirit's strength.